Hi! Welcome to Quickies, where I show you quick and easy tips and tricks on how to hack everyday life. Today I'm going to show you how to achieve a bohemian look with makeup. I get asked all the time, whether it's brides or kids going to prom or people in general having to go to a party or festival, they all want to do the bohemian look. So here's how you get it. I'm going to begin our look with a moisturizer. I'm going to start with the lotion in my face and then top it off with makeup. I always start with lotion because you don't want to put it on dry skin. So go ahead and put on the moisturizer. You kind of put it all over, avoiding the eye area. Don't forget the neck. There we go. I think that looks great. The second step I'm going to use is a water-based foundation. And this is the Double Wear Nude. So I'm just going to take some in my hands and I'm just going to warm it up between my fingers and then just kind of put it on. Look at how nicely it just glides on. And because it's water-based, it just looks great. Just by applying it with your hands. Doesn't that look good? I love this foundation. It looks like you're wearing nothing, for one. Secondly, it feels like you're wearing nothing, and that's the best thing. You don't want anything feeling too heavy on your pores, you know? But if you like heavier makeup, go for it. It's your deal, yeah? I'm gonna finish off this whole look, foundation look with a concealer. Again, my go-to concealer is Double Wear Concealer. It's a stay-in-place concealer. I also sometimes use Clé de Peau, but this is my favorite concealer. I just take a little bit in my finger again. And then I'm gonna mix it with the Advanced Night Repair Eye Gel. Again, in my finger. I'm gonna mix it up. And this goes just on the orbital bone, nothing too close to the eye, because then you don't want the eye cream to go into your eyes and irritate it. So you just on the orbital bone, okay? Everywhere else, I'm gonna use a concealer brush and I'm gonna use the concealer by itself. And then I'm just using a translucent powder. And it's a very important step, only because this is going to help set your makeup in place, and it also works like a shock absorber of sorts, because what it does is it kind of helps absorb all the oils and sweat through the day. You're going to look fresh always. I'm going to use a rosy blush, and I'm going to use Urban Decay's Quickie. Of course, I had to pick it up because of the name. And I'm going to use a brush which is like a defining brush from Estee Lauder. It's kind of, you know how we sometimes kind of do this to kind of put on a blush? This, on the other hand, is already done. It's already been cinched, so I'm going to use that brush. It kind of works beautifully, so I'm just going to put it right there. My blush, I'm going to stay right there. That's it. I love this blush. It's a very pretty color. You know, with this blush, you can actually even skip the highlighter. But I'm gonna do the highlighter anyways. But I'm just saying, it looks great. All right, now for the eyes, the most important part, right? So for the concealer, I'm gonna use a concealer brush, of course, because my dark circles are pretty dark, and when I don't use a concealer brush, the second time I use my finger, it just comes right off. So I'm just gonna use a little bit right there, and then kind of brush it out. And then whatever is left in the brush is what I'm gonna use on the lid. So that's gonna work as a base. Concealers work great as a shadow base as well. you go. First step in the eyes for the bohemian look. I am going to do an eyeliner. So the eyeliner is not going to be all over. So it's going to be mainly focused on the bottom lids. So those of you who don't like to do eyeliner on the bottom lids, look away. You can do it just on the top too and it'll look fine. I'm going to start with the eyeliner. So the bottom lid, of course, is going to be the darkest. And I'm going to use a black eyeliner. If you've seen gypsy women, that's where they have most of their eyeliner, yeah? So just kind of go deep and dark. Yeah? And then I'm just going to do a little bit on the top, just along the lash line. Just a little. Just among the lashes. This will kind of give you that lot of lash. The next thing I'm going to do is use a smudging brush. And I'm going to smudge the bottom part the most, of course. And then I'm going to smudge some of the top too. You're still getting that smoky look, but I'm going to do more of the dark colors on the bottom. So I'm going to use the same smudging brush, and I'm going to use Rebel Metal from Estee Lauder. Those are the colors. I'm going to use the darkest color there, and that's going to go right on. That's going to go right on the bottom layer, lash line. Okay. I'm going to make it kind of thick. On the top, I'm going to use the lighter colors like that. I'm going to mix the two. And I'm just going to go over. Mix the two and then just go over. Looks good, right? I love this. It's the metallic colors are like one of my favorites because they give you that nice shimmer and you don't look chalky. Voila. All right. And then I'm going to do my brows. I'm going to use the Morphe brow colors. And I'm just going to use a brow brush, eyeliner brow brush. And I'm just going to go underneath. Very lightly. Just like that. Brows always define the whole look. So I'm starting on the bottom and then just kind of combing it upwards. I like this Morphe colors because there are so many colors. It's for whether you're a dark person, dark haired girl like me, or you have a light hair, you can use all of it, or you can combine one or two, and I love this palette for the brows. Now I'm gonna do mascara. We wanna finish this look, and we don't wanna leave any fallouts in the lashes so they can fall and spoil your makeup, right? So that's mascara. You always do mascara on the bottom too. And then, watch for this. The bronzer, you know how I always tell you to do the bronzer right underneath the cheekbones? But for this, I'm gonna use Sunkissed from Clinique. And I'm gonna go across the whole face just to give it that nice tan. Because if you see a gypsy woman, you'll see that they are pretty tan. So, we want to look pretty tan for this. I'm going to go down into my neck. Don't forget the neck. And get that nice sun-kissed look. Bohemian goddess. That's what it is. So, all over to get that nice bronzed look. Yeah? Like you've been in the sun all day dancing out, right? And the lipstick I'm going to use is called Rebellious Rose from Estee Lauder. Love this color. I'm going to finish off this whole look with a little bit of highlighter. I'm going to use a Clinique Hefty Highlighter. It's one of their famous chubby sticks. They have a lot of chubby sticks. They have lip chubby sticks, they have eye chubby sticks, all of them. This is for the highlighter. I'm gonna just put it directly onto my skin. Just like that. I'm gonna take a little bit in my hands and then put it right in the corner of my eye. And then don't forget your nose. On the lips. On the chin. So, I think that looks great. What do you think? Wow, I love this highlighter. It's beautiful. Especially with that blush, it looks gorgeous. Oh my gosh. Love it. Finally, all we need is a flower tiara to bring this whole look together. And voila. It's such an easy look. I'm sure you're gonna get a lot of compliments for your bohemian look. Make sure you share quickies with them, and you make sure you subscribe to my channel and ring the bell so you can get more notifications from me. Thank you and have a wonderful day.